Based on the portions of the graphs of the functions f and g shown above, order all values of x between negative 6 and 6 for which g of x is greater than f of x. We want to know whether all values for g are greater than all values for f. And that only happens between negative 3 and 0. And this means the same thing as all the values of x between negative 3 and 0.